decisions. This was the hardest day of my life. Should I stay or should I go? Help me, Lord, to decide.
3 blocks from home when she caught my eye. I shouldn't even be looking, but she just had to be mine. 10 bedrooms, 10 baths, 7,000 square feet. I was weak in the knees, she was the house of my dreams. I had just moved in to the place down the block, and now I'm thinking about moving. Imagine my shock. I talked to my real estate guy, Peter. He was like, your house is beautiful. Yo, how could you leave us? 6,000 square feet, a dolphin themed pool. If I'm being honest, kinda, yo, I think you're a fool. But it's cool, you can definitely afford both places. Tell me what to do, God, my heart's torn in pieces.
So many options, and all in my price range. This decision is torture, my head's playing mind games.
Should I move?
Should I move, y'all?
Tell me, should I buy this new place?
Should I buy it?
Should I move, y'all?
With my money?
It'd be nice to have some more space.
More space?
So I turn to my friends, playing out by the pool. As I sipped on my drink, I screamed, what should I do? They just shrugged, and I could tell that I was on my own. With this decision, no vision, which house to call a home. I had to get away, so I flew to Mallorca. Dove in the ocean, went swimming with orcas. I drank too many pina coladas and fell asleep. Had a dream about both houses and began to weep.
Tell me how many houses can one man hold?
I think I should just buy it. So much pain, so many struggles, but I made it through. I bought the house, it's beautiful. And I kept the old one for my dogs. Sometimes it just works out.